entertainment. Ella McGregor loved the game of golf, but her game was less than smashing.
Oh, what a phony shot.
Let's face it, McGregor, you'll never be a golfer. You stink.
And instead of belonging to the most exclusive golf club in the county...
Trespassing again, Ella.
Wow.
The McGregors own the most run-down miniature golf course on Earth.
They shouldn't call it McGregor's putt-putt. They should call it McGregor's...
And when a greedy relative tries to buy them out...
You're going to lose this property by the end of the week anyway. Why not keep it in the family?
I'll never sell.
Five surprise visitors from the prehistoric past...
40! Pewee dinosaurs!
...will help them turn their business around.
What do you think this is? Dino putt? That's it! Dino putt! We'll make a fortune!
No matter how much you fix up that miserable miniature golf course of yours, all it'll ever be is a mecca for kiddies, loser duffers, and low-class hackers.
Wow! Putt-putt golf in a floor show!
Now Uncle Hal's moving in on the action.
I want you to fix it so that mini-putt goes bye-bye. Wow!
But the world's oldest party animals have some moves of their own. Don't miss the thrills.
Thank you.
Don't miss the spills. As Moonbeam Entertainment presents a comedy that's far above par.
I just love happy endings.
Pre-Hysteria 3. Coming this September to video stores everywhere.